edition of Foodie Friday. Today we will be making stuffed pork loin. This is an awesome recipe given to me by a very special family member. Here are the ingredients that we need for this wonderful recipe. You will need a pork loin, bacon, cream cheese, jalapeno, and some seasoning of your choice. First of all, we're going to slice it down the middle and spread our seasonings all over. Whatever seasoning you prefer, this is what I used. Now we will cut up our cream cheese and jalapenos and place it right in the middle of this pork loin. Tuck the bacon around it, and then a piece of foil on the top and the bottom. We're going to bake this at 400 degrees. After baking for 2 or 3 hours, pull the foil off and let's bake it uncovered so the bacon can get crispy for at least 15 minutes or until brown. We really enjoyed this pork loin. It was so yummy. I really enjoyed sharing this recipe with y'all. Please check back next week for Foodie Friday. Thanks for watching.